Welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. Today I have a fashion haul for you guys. I'm going to show you a couple of things that I got for the summer, and I'm just going to talk you through why I went for these specific items. I also want to say that everything that I get with a long-term vision, and I don't shop impulsively, and I would never encourage anyone to do that. So normally I would leave designer items kind of like a cherry on the top of the cake for the last, but I think I'm going to start with them today because I'm going to insert some like try on clips as well, and you're going to see them, so there's no point to wait and show you at the end. So when it comes to designer, I have two items in these red boxes. I guess you guys can read, but it is from Valentino. The first item is in the small box, and let me open and show you. Honestly, I have no idea why I put them back in the box. I guess I wanted to unbox them with you, but I already wore them like 10 times. So I finally got the Valentino Rock Stud sandals. These are the flat sandals in the color, kind of like beige, mauve-y, pinkish color. And these are the ones with like straps that go over your foot. There is also a version like a thong, but I prefer these because I find them a little bit more comfortable. But these have been on my wish list for a long time because I find them so easy to wear. Like, this sandal goes pretty much with anything and everything throughout the summer, and the best part is that I find them very elegant as well. I think that they are a perfect sandal for like summer events, especially if you have events on the grass or on the beach. And it can be really hard like finding right footwear for those type of events. But yeah, I love them. I've been wearing them so much, and because I already have a pair, I know that they're going to last for a long time. They're really good quality sandals. If you take a good care of them, they can last for a really long time. So yeah, I'm really, really happy I finally got these. Now, this other item from Valentino was not really a planned purchase. I wasn't even thinking about these, but when I saw them, I actually had to get them. So this is another pair of Rock Stud sandals, but these are just wedges. What I love about these shoes is the fabric they used for this platform, for the wedge. It's kind of like a rope, but if you look closely, it is basically like very, very silky, smooth material. It looks super like expensive and much more elegant and classy. And I thought that this would be a perfect shoe for summer evenings, for like more dressy events when you want to wear something very comfortable, but you still want to feel like a little bit more put together, a little bit more like elegant. And I feel like sometimes like regular wedges that are more like a rope material can be a little bit too casual, too beachy, but this is like just a perfect medium, something in between. And I feel like I will only bring these for my vacation when it comes to like heels or something like taller, because I feel like I can wear them with so many different things, with pants, with dresses, with shorts, with anything. I got these on, I believe, my Teresa, and I'm going to of course check and see if they're still available, but they were on sale, that's why I got them. But I really, really like them more than the new ones, the ones that are in the current collection, just because I find that on the wedge this looks so much more flattering. The fact that you have only these like three straps here around the toes, and then you have this very dainty like one strap that goes around your heel and then around your ankle. I'm really happy with these. I am going to wear them and enjoy them so much, I know already. Now let's move on to the clothes, and the website that I shopped from this time was Revolve. I went through my clothes and like my wardrobe, and I was trying to figure what I'm going to bring for the trip. And I realized that I was missing some like summery dresses. So the best place for summery dresses for me is Revolve. Unfortunately, the only downside for us living in Europe is their return system. I believe that it is not for free for European customers. I know for sure that I didn't get any return label, so I probably need to go back to the website, try and like initial return, and then get the label label that I can print out, which is a lot of work. And honestly, I don't even have a printer at home. So yeah, it's not convenient, and it's something worth knowing when you're shopping from their website. And if you are in Europe, I hope in future they're going to change things and make it a little bit easier for us, because there are so many other international websites that like provide this service, like the free return, and everything is easy. You book a pickup online, and yeah, it can be much easier. That's what I'm trying to say. So the first item that I got that is not a dress, the rest of the items are dresses, is this super cute white mini skirt. I have been looking for a skirt like this for a while. I love this type of like woven fabrics for summer. I feel like they are so luxurious and they look so nice. This one also, if you look closer, has a little bit of like metallic fibers, I think, inside, and it has a little bit of shine, but it is nothing like super out there in your face, so it is still like very, very daytime appropriate. I think that this skirt is gorgeous. It's such a classic piece that I am sure I'm going to wear for a long time. I already have like similar style of the skirts from like years ago, and I still wear them, so this is like a cute addition. I don't have a white cream one like this, so yeah, I'm really happy. This is so easy to style. You can wear this in so many ways. Like, you can pair it with a t-shirt, with like a crop top, or more like, you know, something like this, like more fun and floral, or ruffly and like looser. You can really like style this skirt in so many different ways. It looks really cute with white sneakers, and of course it looks amazing with some heels for a more like elegant and put together look. I paired it with this gorgeous crochet style top that I got quite a while ago, so I don't know if it's still available. I'm going to try and find it and link it. If it's not, I'm going to try and find a dupe, and yeah, I'm going to link everything down below. Now, moving on to dresses, the first dress that I want to show you guys is this gorgeous, gorgeous summery ruffly dress from Misa Los Angeles. It's very comfortably short. Another thing I love about this dress is obviously the print. Blue is one of my favorite colors. This one is this kind of like paisley print with a little bit of pinkish tones as well. It is just so beautiful. I feel like this color looks really nice with both like silver and gold hardware. So yeah, I paired it here with my black and silver Prada bag and my YSL slides, and I think it's a really, really cute outfit for the day. And of course you can wear this with some heels for the evening as well. But yeah, this dress is just like, I feel like this is like my favorite summer dress. And just when he thought that I was finished with that dress, I actually am not, because I got the same one in a different color. Because you guys, look at this print. It is so, so pretty, so feminine, so girly, like pink with flowers. I mean, what else do you want? Like, I am in love. These two dresses are probably like my favorite style and type of dresses for the summer. They're also off shoulder, which I didn't mention in the previous one, but yeah, they go off shoulder, and I don't know, there's just something about all the ruffles and this fabric and how flowy it is. I love these type of dresses for the summer. This one I paired with my new Valentino sandals, and I just added my white handbag. I feel like pretty much any color of the handbag could go with this one, even the camo color, more like brownish or black or white, or even blue. I like blue and pink as well. But yeah, lovely, lovely dresses from Misa Los Angeles. Moving on to another fun dress, and I just realized that I actually didn't try this one on, but I am going to insert the picture of the model, and then I also am going to ask you guys, what do you think? I was actually still thinking about whether I should keep this one or not, and the thing that kind of confuses me is this print. I feel like on the pictures it didn't look so much like a zebra, it looked a little bit more abstract, but now when I look at it, I really see like orange zebra, and that's just something that I'm not really crazy about. I don't know, what do you guys think? It is linen, I like the cut, it's cute, but the more I think about it, the more I think I'm going to return this one. But then, speaking of animal prints, I have one that I actually really, really like, and this one is from, I think, Majorel, yes. And it is this gorgeous, gorgeous, kind of like animal cheetah print, I think it is. And it is this beautiful, deep, corally red. I love the fabric of this dress. It looks so expensive. It has this very nice silky feel to it. I also love the neckline, the kind of like a corset type of a neckline. It does have a wiring in the cuffs, but I wouldn't say it provides a lot of support, so I would still wear a bra underneath. Of course, depending on your chest size and everything, how do you like to wear? But yeah, I also love the bottom of the dress. It has a few ruffles at the bottom, and I love that it is more like cut that way, that is kind of like shorter in the middle and then goes longer on the sides. That is something that I really like on the skirts. I think it's very flattering. And then it also has a tie around the waist that you can tie like so, or you can put your own belt, which I think it's really cute. That way you can kind of like change things up and just give it a different look. And also it has this super cute little puffy sleeves, which is like very romantic and girly. But yeah, I love this dress. I think it's so feminine and so cute. And I feel like you can wear this with white sneakers and make it more casual and just like daytime appropriate. Or you can wear it with some nice strappy sandals or the wedges that I am wearing here. And I also paired this with my Chloe Nile bag, which I don't wear that often, but I think it's really, really cute. And I think the colors look really nice together. And the last kind of like evening dress that I have is this super, super pretty kind of like baby blue tweed style dress. Gives me such like Barbie meets Clueless vibes. I don't know, I just love it. I love the like kind of like fringed trimming at the bottom. I also like the neckline. It was a little bit concerning for me. I didn't know if it's going to fit me well or not, because I don't have like a large chest, so I was a little bit concerned. But actually it's really nice because the straps are adjustable, so you can kind of like adjust them and make it like sit nicely on your chest depending on your size. But yeah, I think it's really, really nice and flattering. I love the cut, I love how it suits me. And yeah, I just think it's such a cute little girly number. I paired it with my nude patent Louboutin pumps, and I just think it looks so, so beautiful and elegant. I also plan to wear this with like a white t-shirt underneath, like a cute tight white t-shirt underneath for like more daytime, like cute casual look. But yeah, such a cute dress. I'm so happy I got it. And also like that the lining is cotton, so it's going to be really, really pleasant in the summer, because sometimes these type of fabrics can be a little bit thick, but if it's a cotton blend, you're not going to be too warm, so that's like a good detail. So that would be all, you guys. I told you it's not a lot, but all of these items are something that I know I'm going to wear for a long time. I really like them all. I was missing a couple of dresses like this in my wardrobe, so I'm really, really happy I found them. And when it comes to my designer shoes, I know that these are classic styles that are not going anywhere, and I will be able to wear them for a long, a long time. So for me, this was a very kind of like a good update to my summer wardrobe. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, found it inspirational or got some ideas. Let me know in the comments, what do you guys think? Do you like these videos? What do you like about them? What do you don't like about them? Also, what would you like me to maybe do more in future or improve? Yeah, just let me know. I like talking to you guys. And yeah, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Follow me on Instagram if you don't follow me over there, and I will see you all in my next video.